What is crack-a-lackin', everybody? So, it's like 10:50 right now. I was going to the body shop to get the estimate. What happened here? What's going on, bro? What's going on? Oh my god! I seriously need this. I need this show. Driving VP to him, but let it do. Driving VP to him, coconut creek. Anyways, but focus, people. Focus! Did not see the Switch stuff, and what I've heard from everybody is that it was a little bit underwhelming. There's only two launch titles, and one being Zelda, of course. pump it up. But and there was really no emphasis on the actual console, what powers it up, all this crap. So, you know, stuff that I really wanted to know. Anyways, my point is, I'm pumped for Zelda. Fuck yeah. The trailer for the Mario was weird with the real life shit. I didn't know what was going on. I mean, I'm still excited, you know, I want to see what's going on. But Xenoblade Chronicles 2! Ah! Oh! Get to the chopper! I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. My vocal... I'm at work, right? You know, early as usual. And early, but to the point where he should have been at work already, too. So I don't expect phone calls from him. And then he calls me. And, you know, he tells me, listen, nothing much happened. But there's one thing you're going to be pumped up about. Xenoblade Chronicles 2. I'm like, so the trailer, interesting. You know, I'm assuming it's gonna be probably hundreds of years after. I haven't finished the game, by the way. No spoilers. I am still fighting Gadolt in his Fates Mechon. I gotta grind it out because he keeps kicking my ass. So I'm fighting Gadolt. Gadol, I think it's Gadol. He doesn't have a T at the end, I don't remember. But yeah, so that's where I'm at the game. So I still don't know what happens at the end. The visual of the characters reminded me a lot of Final Fantasy IX. It was weird. Just, you know, kind of not as big head as Zidane, but you know, it was that kind of feeling. It didn't feel like Xenoblades from you know, like Chunk and whatnot. That's why I'm assuming it's gonna be, you know, way after that game. But either way, the fact that we're gonna revisit, hopefully, Mechanis and Bionis and that whole world in super mega high def compared to, you know, the Wii or the 3DS. Oh my god, I am so fucking excited. I am so pumped up right now. So pumped up. Chronicles X is awesome. I still haven't finished playing it. I started it. I probably have like 8 hours on it because I'm focusing on Chronicles. But Xenoblade X is cool. It looks awesome. But it's a brand new world, right? Revisiting a world that I'm playing in a small ass screen. I never played the Wii version. But even if you played the Wii, you know, in better freaking HD, super amazing graphics. Puppy! I don't know what that big tree at the end was. That huge whale thing flying had me all pumped up. The sword for the new guy looks awesome. Shit, man. Oh my god, get to the chopper! I'm so excited for that game, man. I don't even care about the Switch right now. My boy was trying to pre-order it. Pre-order the $130 limited edition Zelda game thing and everything, because he's a huge Zelda fan. It's Parthesius, and I don't know if he got it. Actually, he pre-ordered the $99 one, but didn't pre-order the $131. So he's trying to get it right now. But Xenoblade Chronicles 2, man, or it's just Xenoblade 2. I don't know why we added the Chronicles here in the States. It makes absolutely no sense to me to add Chronicles. It should have been Xenoblade, just like it is over there. But that's another discussion. But I'm excited. So let me know, guys, in the comments. What do you think about the Switch? If you watched it, everything you saw. Let me know. Let me know. What are you hyped for? What are you hyped for? Are you hyped for Xenoblades like I am? And of course, Zelda's a given. So that's why I'm not even mentioning Zelda. It's a given. Of course, I'm hyped for Zelda. But are you hyped for Xenoblade Chronicles? Or whatever else it is, talk to me. Yeah, baby! Hold on. I'm looking at this. Perfect. That's perfect. I need a haircut straight up. Either that or let your hair grow. Either or, P2. Just gotta do something, bro. I am on my way to Best Buy. The only reason I'm on my way to Best Buy is because I need to help my boy out, pre-order his Master Collection, whatever it is. Zelda Master Collection. He hasn't been able to find it. So, and apparently they went up by Best Buy, so I'm trying to see if I can use my hookups and pre-order it. So, trying to do that. After that, then I'll hit everything I'm passing by. Which is everything. Toys R Us, Walmart, Target. Might even hit that Ross. I don't know yet. So, we'll see. But, yeah, just keeping you guys in the loop to what's going on, son! Man, it is sunny out here. It is 76 degrees. It's good. It's good. I like that the sun stays out. Later. Anyways, let's move it along. Oh, by all means, coming up. Yeah, it's all good, bro. It's all good. Who needs a signal? What is that? Oh, I don't know. I don't know what that thing does.
Here waiting at consumer service to see if they have the game for pre-order. We'll see. I'll let you guys know. Can't order it at the store. Only online. And I just tried to order online from my phone. Unavailable. Go figure. A Zelda special edition. Impossible to order. Ay, que mierda, man. So, couldn't help my boy. That freaking suck balls. And, yeah. Ay, que bueno. So, somehow try to figure out how to get it. For, you know, helping him out. Damn, somebody broke the display. I was douche. But yeah. So, that sucks. Anyways, guys. I'm looking to see if there was any toys here left. Oh, look at this. Yo, play the long game if you want it. $99, probably can get it cheaper than that for sure. You got Marquez Phoenix. Jesus, I don't know. This was definitely probably a pre-order. I said definitely probably. It is definitely a pre-order. They always put the stupid sticker on it, and this is what happens. Ah, I hate that shit. I hate it. That's why I never pre-order anything on from this place. If you're gonna keep the box, they're just gonna destroy with that stupid sticker. But anyways, I don't see any toys here other than that. It looks like all the big Marvel Legends are gone. So let's start hunting, baby. Yo, they cleared out all those trees. Now you can actually see Ross from here. That's crazy. There's a bunch of trees over there. Screw you, nature. Absolutely nothing new here, except for the metal ones. Oh, they put X-Men puffs over here. Look at Sabretooth. It looks really cool. Bro, mind your space. Mind your space. Hi, Bobby. Just stay right there, nice and comfy. Peter will be buying you all. Cheap. Boom, 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 boom. I haven't had one of these in a long time. I never had the monster truck, but just an RC in general. Just never had one. It's been a long time. Been a long time. You know what? I miss it. I miss it. I actually do. Oof, don't even. Oh my god, they're back there. No chases. Of course not. Because why would they have any chases here? Nope. Coño, man. Oh, look at this, only one left. What's up? You buying it? Okay. That's interesting. Hey. Huh. Curious to see, and no, they don't. I don't know if they're gonna get the Donatello from NECA, but I'm curious, just to see. Because Raphael is coming next month, so I wanna know where to find him. Other than FYE, just in case, of course. Gotta have multiple sources, you know? Multiple on the bicycle right there. Black one, okay. So, this is the big one. $25. Bobby. It's one of those random toys that I've been looking at. That looks pretty cool. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. What is this? Precision series? Damn, how much is this? Like $100? $10. I love the packaging and everything, but is it worth it for $10? They got, oh wow, they got a bunch of them too. Of course, Lightning McQueen, it's like 100 of you. I still need slow, what is it, lone slow, and whatever. Right, right? Yeah, it's only you guys. Cool. Pretty, pretty cool. Are you guys still 100 bucks here? Yes, you are. Because you are at Toys R Us. They don't believe in market stuff now. Mm-mm. Hail to the no. Hail to the no. Yeah, nothing. All right, let's move it along. Have me on Snapchat. If you remember when I was hunting the 1989 Batmobile, that I found it when I was hunting with Cincinnati, in Cincinnati. I left it in Cincinnati at my wife's aunt's place, and I had no clue where it was. And it's funny because when I got the fan mail that had the armored one, I'm like looking for the 89 Batmobile. I'm like, where the hell is it? So I thought it was around here somewhere. Didn't pay mind to it. Come to find out, her aunt comes to visit us this week because of Maximus' birthday. And she said, oh, I brought the car that you forgot. I'm like, which one? And then I'm like, oh my God, I did leave it there. So yeah, I left it in Cincinnati like a douche.
Looks like we got the same stuff here. Gonna be
the Batman animated series ones, or woo, the temptation is so real.
But hold your ground, buddy. Hold your ground. What we got here?
Diablo, the Dark Knight trilogy. See, they might get it, man. They might get it.
I don't know how exclusive it is, but
it'll be cool to see. Oh my God, the trunks still out or no? Oh, they did. Diablo, there's only two Narutos left. That's what's up, bro.
Oh, you know, so what's funny? You know how I'm looking for Negan just for the shits and giggles? Apparently, I had it in my hand in one of my videos. Somebody pointed it out. I'm like, well, I guess the hunt's over because clearly I already found him and put him back. I call him a baseball player or something. Ah, Pito fails. That Red Sonja. Oh my God, dude, this is... God, just stop it. Why did they do this to me, man? Freaking Red Sonja and Conan the Barbarian right next to each other. Oh, Jesus Christ, I can't. This... Oh. Conan the Barbarian fucking get right there like a boss.
Yeah. Oh my God, Red Sonja and Conan. Hey, let me get my scale to make sure I don't buy what I don't want, but it ultimately end up with stuff that I didn't want. Oh, Peter, you're too funny. They don't have any more.
At the Converge. What's going on here?
Alrighty. Let's move it along.
Away. Look who I have with me. Ah!
Man, why is this? Oh, that's so crazy. I just realized you can... I'm so sorry for submitting you to my phone falling and the Zoom and everything, but I didn't realize you could zoom in with just the one button. Anyways, there you go. Look at that. Look at that guy. What's up, buddy?
Oh, snap. Woohoo! What's up? Man, it's been a while since I've had a car wash done.
Done! Checked off the list, baby. There's no stop sign, lady. There's no stop sign. There's no stop sign. Oh my God. Oh, this is a preview to driving with B2. No freaking stop sign. Literally stopped in the middle of the road. Like, that's all I need. Somebody coming from behind me and just boom. Because there's no stop sign, so there's no need for you stopping. Ah, God bless. God bless. Anda mal silete. Let's get out of here, bro. Let's get. Let's hunt that Walmart. Is that guy by himself over there? Oh my God. This. Just crazy, bro.
Oh, finally. Freaking finally. Even though it looks like the merchandise
is not here, at least they're finally doing new pug POG planogram. Relax. That's how we call it in the biz.
This is where the Marvel Legends was, Transformers. Now it's
They moved the look where they moved all this crap used to be. Over there, at least the pops are still here. Yeah, Jay, what's going on, Jay? You look a little bit stupid, but it's all cool. Damn, but they don't have any pops. Or Ravens. Ay, man. Yep. Nothing. Okay. See what else got changed here. Oh, that's good. Home defense. They got more pups over here. But no Dorps, unfortunately. Pokemon stuff on this side. What are you looking at? What are you looking at, bro? What are you looking at? What's up? What's up? Come at you? No. I ain't got time for that. I ain't got time for that. It's the first thing I thought when I saw it. So, oh, I guess they might have Transformers, is it? And Marvel down here? First, and yep. Sure enough. Nope, of course not. No Hot Rod. Screw you, P2, for making a huge mistake. Hey, I caught it. I caught it. Let's fix you there, buddy. Alrighty. So they have rearranged stuff. They just haven't put the new stuff out. Awesome. Oh, there's that Snorlax plush. Man, I haven't seen you in forever. It looks so freaking badass. I love this. Love this. Can't wait for the Tommy figure. Because I saw that too. And yep. Oh my god. Another one too. Toy CSI is on the case. I got this. Oh, nothing here at Walmart. I am gonna hit GameStop real quick to see if by any miracle there's any pre-orders left for that Master Edition. Trying to hook up Perthesius, man, because he missed out and, you know, he's such a huge Zelda fan. Like, he needs it. He needs it. So I'm trying to help him out. So we'll see.
Damn, P2. You don't even give yourself some room.
Oh my god, I'm falling.
Here we go, baby.
Wish me and Perthesius some luck. So, that was a no for the
for that pre-order. And they got the Masters of the Universe Dorps here, which I am not gonna bite. I'm done. I'm not gonna bite. I love Masters of the Universe, but I don't know. See, I'm controlling myself. Also made Alexis. And her and her boyfriend were trying to, those are the meetup that Alex was going to put in together. So look out for a, my goodness, a hunt next week. We're trying to put that together. So we'll see. Anyways. Trying to see if they got anything over here. Probably not. Damn, if only I could find the Green Ranger, man. Just can't seem to find him anywhere.
hilarious people. Okay, calm down. Wasn't that funny? It wasn't that funny. Relax.
Oh, dude, man, you got your leggings on, bro. It's good. It's good. You got your yoga pants. About to do some yoga. Yo, by the way, I did see a repaint of this on Instagram. It was a shitty picture, but even in that shitty picture, it looked really kick-ass. Sure, I'm still not buying the whole action figure, but the repaint looked fantastic. Just letting you know, guys.
It looked really cool.
Oh man, what do you got here? Oh wait, nothing.
Oh, Splatoon 2. I forgot about that too. Yeah,
Splatoon number 2. That's pretty cool. Yo, these action figures look so cool. It is Yo-Kai Watch, which I don't watch.
Don't really know exactly what it is, but those big action figures look pretty kick-ass.
Ooh, I can't wait to buy cards again. I need to complete my sets, bro. I need to complete my sets. We got... Oh, Hera. That's pretty cool. I haven't seen her in a while. Shaggy. What else do I have here? No. Wow. Absolutely nothing else. Look at this. 50% off. Not bad. $6.17.
too bad it's not the
my god, I keep forgetting his name. Onslaught Wave. Boom, boom, but hey, oh my god, is that? Whoa, damn.
I don't know. I posted a picture. Where was it? Was it on Instagram? Yes, I think it was on Instagram. Of me as a little kid, and I had a poster of Bigfoot, the monster truck. I love Bigfoot, the monster truck. Even though I doubt it's in. You know, I don't think it's doing any races for. Hasn't been shown, I think, in a long time. But really loved it, and you could see the few plushes that I had of Care Bears in the background. Going 7 bucks from 25. I will get it. I was collecting plushes. I love Care Bears. Is this one 30 bucks too? I'm assuming it is. Let's see. Oh my god, it is. Yep, that's why they're all gone. No Darth Vaders.
There's no Vaders, right?
Yeah, I can't do that to my wife. No clue where the hell I would put any of these guys, but 30 bucks? Damn. I have a feeling we might not see that many big figures like this anytime soon. Because if they're selling for 30 bucks from 100 bucks, you know, they're not really selling that well. But that's crazy though. Mikey, dude, I would just. Let's get out of here. This guy's following me, man. This guy's following me. I just came here by myself, got startled. This guy.
Dude, I didn't expect you. I'm on my break right here, man. I told you this is on my hunting grounds.
And Bobby, this is my hunting ground. You know what? Let me mark territory. Let me mark that territory ASAP. So what are you looking for?
I was looking for that prototype you were hitting.
Oh, that's right. You know what?
Probably gone by now. That's all good.
Damn it. That's right. Remember that prototype, Fox? I kept it in my hands and I dumped it somewhere around here like an idiot. I can't freaking remember what it was. So
shame, man.
Let me see if we can find it. I'm curious to see if they still have it. I mean, hopefully. This is always a mess and there's really nothing new here.
Yeah, exactly.
I think this is where I found Negan, because somebody, it's funny because I'm hunting him now just because like nobody can find him, and then somebody pointed out that I actually found him.
You found him like here too.
And I said he was a baseball player, and I'm like, oh, so did I just cancel myself out?
Yeah. Oh well. At least you saw him.
Yeah,
maybe didn't really,
but now I'm hunting him again, because then, you know, again, another mistake, P2. It's just, P2 failures.
Hey man, we all live through it, that's all I can say.
I know his hair is weird. Yeah, it's not gonna be here, bro. Oh, no. Yeah, absolutely nothing here, so I don't even know where else I'm gonna go ahead, but you think about it. Right, just looking at this stuff, and then I realize that's Tom Brady on a Todd Gurley box. Like, this is hilarious. And, like, so I'm so confused. So you bought, what's his face? Tom Brady? Like, how did this, I'm so confused as to what exactly happening. Because it looks like somebody opened it in store. But why would you, like, it's not a return. I just don't understand.
I guess it's time for CSI.
I know, right? But this is so, like, we need, like, top-level CSI here, because I don't even understand what just happened here. Like, if this box was nicer, then I would understand it was a return, but why would you return Tom Brady and keep Todd Gurley? I don't know. Anyways, that's it's a mystery there. Ah, God, you know, just, what are you going to do? I'm just going to leave it at that. Well, nothing. I was gonna hit that Ross, but honestly, I don't really care. I'm heading back to the Walmart because my wife's there with the fam, and they're buying stuff for Maximus' birthday. And it's funny, that was Jared, no clue. I'm like, yo, what's up, peace, bro? And he said, screw you, P2, I'ma ignore you. Too funny. But yeah, Jared, of course, always following me. This guy has like a dragon radar on me. he was actually on break from his work. Pretty cool, bro. It's funny how we're all the same, man. We hunt on breaks, on lunch breaks, on every break. Doesn't matter. Toy hunting for life. But yeah, so I didn't find anything today. I am perfectly fine with my Donatello back there. Such a beautiful freaking figure, man.
Ain't that right, buddy? Yep. But, it's Friday. My boy's birthday is today, which I'm sure I mentioned already. This is 1 year old, and we'll be celebrating it tomorrow. So, gotta get ready. Gotta get the house ready. It's gonna be in the backyard, because the inside, the inside's not ready. The inside is definitely not ready, so, but the backyard, ready to rock and roll. I gotta do some more work over there, but other than that, we cool. So, I'll be leaving you guys right now, so I can do that. And, yeah, I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for watching my stuff. Yeah, man, I'm glad I'm getting to hunt with, some of you. So, it's really cool. It's really, really freaking cool. And I freaking enjoy the crap out of it. It is so freaking awesome. So, I am done for today. This week has been pretty cool. This month, I've already spoiled myself with 2 freaking figures. Five for one that turned into one. And then this Donatello character that's back there. Oh my God, I almost dropped it. It's back there. So, but yeah, you guys are freaking awesome. Love you. I'm out. Peace. Oh, and by the way, I know I you guys keep sending me the hauls. Keep sending them. I just have had no time because of the house to actually edit them there. So it's still happening. It's just, again, this transition period is just insane. But keep it doing, bro. Keep it going. I love you guys. Peace.
Look at little Maximus. Look at the little Maximus. Got his little first haircut. Look at this kid. Look at his kid. Oh my goodness. Watch yourself. Oh, that's your grandpa. I'm like, oh my God, he's coming.